Hello friends, in this video I'll be presenting few advanced steps that my robot arm has learned to perform. These are basically geometric paths which I have programmed the robot to move along. Here is the robotic arm. It's basically a 3-degree freedom arm. And there is the controller, an Arduino controller. And later on, I'll be graphically presenting the path that is being moved along by the robot's end point, which will make clear for the viewers to understand its path. So let's begin. Please pay attention to this point. That's the end point. So let's switch on the board. Okay, I'll tell you when. I'll describe you the path. So as you can see, the robot is moving in circles. I have done a few 3D circle path trajectory generation. Well, I'll make it clearer to you. Okay, let's begin now. As you can, this circle is on the Z plane, and then we have the circle in the Y plane, and then here was the circle in the X plane. Finally, you have the circle in an arbitrary axis. Okay, let's once again view it. Well, one of my motors isn't working well, so there's a vibration. Anyway, the code's working fine. Okay, so let's stop with the physical movement. And now I'll make it clear what was actually going on in the robot's head. Well, this is the MATLAB script which I wrote for the inverse kinematics as well as a 3D path generation. Here you'll be able to view what exactly was going on. This is a 3D workspace of the robot with the green point as the origin. See, this, the one in the red is the circle in the Z axis. I'll just do it once again. This is a circle in the Z axis, and this is the circle in the Y axis, and the third circle in blue is the circle in the X axis, and then we have a shift in the center of the circle, which finally plots the circle in an arbitrary axis. This is the workspace of the robot. Well, here it's clear, so I actually made this script. That point over there is the origin of the robot. It is the global coordinate system. Okay, so I'll just end the video with one more presentation of the robot's movement. I hope you will enjoy this. So, thank you.